Porto Lepon.
Forest Department land grab forces out Tamil villages in north and east of Sri Lanka. The people of village of Asikulam, Vavuniya stress the hardship caused by the Sri Lankan Forest Department seizing their land, with around 50 families stating they had been affected. The locals shared that up until 2002, they were engaged in chenna cultivation, maintaining the land of the area. But as the war intensified, a lot of Tamil locals were killed and forcibly disappeared by the Sri Lankan government. This action shows as an example of labeled Forest Department action as another form of ethnic cleansing by the Sri Lankan government. The Sri Lankan government, through the action of Sri Lankan Forest Department, military, archaeology department, navy department, and other government-aligned political actors, have stepped up a sinicalization across the northeast in recent months. Tamil locals in Mullaitivu and Jaffna protested against land grab. Single settlers threatened Tamil farmers and continued to kill their cattle as a result of their ongoing land dispute. Even Sri Lankan Human Rights Commissioner refused to take complaints from the victims and asked them to file a complaint to genocidal police. Because of the continuous intimidation and harassment, the Tamil victims have feared to make any complaints to any Sri Lankan domestic investigations. We asked these council members to have nomination for special rapporteur for Sri Lanka, to refer Sri Lanka to the International Criminal Court, to recognize Ulam Tamils as non-self-governing territories. Thank you.